Welcome to my channel. So, e-guru, me digital guru. This is D. Krishna Rao, AZT State Resource Person, working in UPS Muthiyalagudam, Kusmanch Mandal, Khammam District. So, please subscribe my channel for updated videos. Today I am going to tell about 5th class lesson, My English World. That is Our Kitten poem. This is for reading. Read the following poem. Our Kittens. Our kittens have the softest fur. Our kittens have the softest fur and the sweetest little purr and such little velvet paws. With such cunning little claws and blue eyes just like the sky. Must they turn green by and by? Two are striped like tigers. Three are as black as can be. And they run so fast and light with their tails and are so gay. Is it not a pity that each must grow into a cat? So, written by Evelyn Skene. Children, now listen carefully. I read once again. Read the following poem. Our kitten. Kitten means the young one of cat. The young ones of cat. Our kittens have softest fur. Softest fur means, do you know, fur means, yes. So this is the kitten. Where is the fur? Fur means hair, the white hair on the cat skin. So this is called fur. This is called fur, hair anamata. Cat, kitten yoka hair. And the sweetest little purr. Purr means same, like, alage undeda. And such little velvet paws. Little velvet paws. Paws means, so these are the paws. These are the paws. Yes, this is the paws. Okay. This is the paw. Paw means the hand of the cat. Paw. This is the paw. So, and such little velvet paws. Velvet paws. With such cunning little claws. Cunning little claws. Because these are the claws. So, claws. Claws means nails. Sharp nails of the kitten. So, claw. And blue eyes. These are the blue eyes. And blue eyes. Just like the sky. So must they turn green by and by. Two are striped like tigers. Two. These two are striped. These are the stripes and geetal anamata. Lines on the skin of the kitten. So two are striped. Striped like tigers. Two are striped like tigers. So they are looking tigers. They are looking as tigers. Three are as black as black can be. As black as black can be. So these three are black in color. And they run so fast and lie with their tails. Lie with their tails. These are the tails. Tails. And are so gay. And are so gay. Means happy or bright color. Is it not a pity that each must grow into a cat? Each must grow into a cat. So kitten become cat. Now once again I read the poem. Listen carefully. Our kittens. Our kittens have the softest fur and the sweetest little purr. And such little velvet paws. And such little velvet paws with such cunning little claws. And blue eyes just like the sky. Must they turn green by and by? Two are striped like tigers. Three are as black as black can be. And they run so fast and lay with their tails and are so good. Is it not a pity that each must grow into a cat? Okay, children, you understand? Okay. Now we are going to next meanings. So, glossary of this poem. So, here cunning, C-U-N-N-I-N-G. Cunning means, that is an adjective. Cunning means able to get something by tricking or cheating cleverly. So, cunning means mosam cheyadam anamata. Able to get something by tricking or cheating cleverly. Cheating cleverly, that is called cunning. P-A-W, paw. Paw means the foot of an animal that has claws. That has claws. So, chusaru kada indaka, meer paw means. Next, claws. Claws means sharp curved nails. Sharp curved nails on the animals or a bird's foot. So, these are the curved nails. Sharp curved nails. The foot of the animal. So, this is the paw. Okay. Then, G-A-Y, adjective, means brightly colored. Brightly colored or happy. So, this is about glossaries. Next, match the word with their comparisons. Match the words with their comparisons. Children, do this in your notebook also, in your textbook. So, now I am asking you, if you know the answer, you can say. Okay, then start. In this A column, match with B column. So, the phrases in A column match with B. So, first one, as brave as means here five. Five means here a lion. Oh, a lion is a brave animal. Lion is a brave means dhairyanga untadannamata. Brave animal. Now, you say, you tell me, as strong as. So, observe these animals or birds. Which one is strong? Which one is strong? Here, deer is strong. Is deer is strong? Fox? No. Lion? Already is done. Feather? Peacock? Tortoise? An ox? Which one is? Okay, yes. That is an ox. Ox is a strong animal. This is strong. Ox. Now, yes, 10 is the answer. An ox. Now, C. As cunning as. So, which animal is cunning? Which animal is the cunning animal? Do you know? Now, check it. So, here deer is the cunning animal. Is the deer is the cunning animal? No. Okay. Fox? Yes, you are right. Exactly. Fox. Fox is the cunning animal. Nice, children. So now, as light as. As light as. Means light and light gaundi, telugu gaundi. Not heavy. Light opposite heavy. So light gaundi enti, as light as in this. Honey. Coal. Coal is also weight. Deer. No. Fox already it's done. Line also done. A feather. Feather. Yes? Very good. Very good. Good. Feather. Feather is as light as. So, 6 is the answer. Now, as slow as. As slow as. Which one is the slow? Deer is the slow? Is the deer? Is the deer is slow? Fox? Line also done. Feather also done. Peacock. Is the peacock go slow? Tortoise? Is the tortoise go slow? Ah, yes, you are right. Tortoise go slow. So 9 is the answer. As fast as. Who say this answer? Yes. Tell me which animal is a fast animal or running fast? Yes, a deer. So a deer is as fast as. Now, as proud as. Remaining. So, this is the peacock. Yes, peacock is the bird. This is a national bird. Our national bird, peacock. That's why we proud as peacock. Okay. So, 7 is the answer. Now, as black as. Which one is black? Honey or coal? Yes. Coal and there is a bogu. Coal. Okay. Coal is black in color. So, as black as coal. So, second is the correct answer. And lastly, as sweet as. As sweet as. Which one is sweet? Yes. Honey. Honey is the sweet. As sweet as honey. Okay, children, good. You good. You done good. Okay. Right. Thank you.